We have the number one versus the number five qualifier. They've both been on rails all weekend long. For handicapping the deal, Pacino been more consistent. DeFlorian has one better run. Johnny Pluchino going to the final round of the big go. 6:33, 8:220. Knocks out John DeFlorian. And look at the high. Find GX membership. Get the NHRA.tv stream and access to the apps. All the content. Look at that, Johnny Pacino's team. Celebrating for the crowd for the final round. Okay. 6:33.9. So both racers run 33 in the semifinal matchup.
Looking to go crazy on the starting line.